people. Today is Hollywood Studios, I think. Yeah. And then we're well, first we have to go to Ohana for breakfast. So. This is my outfit. And Phil and Shimmer are wearing Heat jerseys. I'm also wearing that. And Hannah's wearing that. And just had to wait on my dad. And my mom. And my little brother. Oh, my face looks weird.
My hair, except for when I wash it.
It's too dark.
That's bad.
We are waiting to get into our reservation for Ohana, and we were greeted, and they gave us a lei, so. Already got off to a good start.
In the south lane, there's a city way down on the river where the women are very pretty.
We are now getting onto a bus to go to Hollywood Studios. But yeah. No, you got Epcot too. Say hi, Dad.
Hello.
We're going? Where?
Hollywood Studios.
That's right.
And all the men deliver. They got music, it's always playing. Start in the daytime, go all through the night. When you hear that music playing, hear what I'm saying, it make you feel alright.
Hey, picnickers! Told you nothing was gonna go wrong!
Here we are.
In line for Starbucks.
Right now we're at the Indiana Jones Stadium. Right now we're headed to Smuggler's Run. We're in Star Wars land. Yeah.
Grab somebody, come on down. Bring your paintbrush, we painting the town. Oh, there's some sweetness going round. Catch you down in New Orleans.
Hello, hello, my friends. I am Hondo Onaka, and this is Onaka Transport Solutions.
A brand new flight crew. Good luck to you all. You might need it. Today's flight takes you to the planet Corellia. You will be intercepting a first order train shipment of coaxia.
We are waiting for Toy Story Mania. So, yeah.
Are we done?
Yeah, we tried to wait.
Oh, man.
Well, we tried our best.
Yes.
I'm always a beaver, man.
Right now, we're in line for Alien Saucer Spin thing.
It's like that one we saw before.
So, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Hold on.
It is huge.
We're on the Flying Saucer Spin. Pretty sure it's aliens. I don't care.
Who is in a rocket and who is not? The claw knows all.
We got magic, good and bad. Make it happen, make you
insane. We're at Slinky Dog Dash, we got Lightning Lane.
Everything you want to lose, what you have. Down here in New Orleans.
Hip hop. Now we are going to the Frozen sing along.
No, Elsa and Anna.
Elsa was different. She was born with special powers.
Magical powers that could create ice and snow. Oh, Anna loved playing with Elsa's magical snow.
Then one day, she built a monster snowman or something. She called him Marshmallow.
I don't know where we're at in the story at all.
You are jumping ahead of the story. If you could just back it up. Beep, 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 beep. No, Elsa struck on with her magical powers, freezing on his head.
All right, and then the king and the queen took on with the help of the trolls.
Yes.
Okay, I'm back. Okay. If you've never met a troll, consider yourself lucky. They're these mischievous little creatures. They got weirdo magical powers. I've never liked them because one time, one of them rolled over my foot and kept going, didn't apologize. Like, I'm not still mad about it, but I feel like you should know. Oh, way a windstorm. Find out what happens to sorrow when it gets warm.
We are on our way to the Rise of the Resistance. We're just waiting on our people in the bathroom.
Star Wars Rise of the Resistance is always awesome. That was pretty good. Mickey Minnie Runaway Railway was pretty cool. I think the best part about my day today was my execution on the planning. I don't think we've had to wait for anything because I've got a pretty good science down.
I like that, my dad's science.
Dreams do come true in New Orleans.